Hi, I'm Mike. This is the K2 Slayblade. I give this board 3 stars. What I did like about it was it was a little bit stiffer, and it did carve well, but not really flexible enough for what I like. And that's all pretty much what I disliked, was that it wasn't flexible and was a little hard to maneuver. I'd say this is definitely good for somebody who's not going to be doing mostly all mountain, just carving powder or just starting out.